Kage, come.
At last, you have news.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler. I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He could have been flogged, but you saw a better path.
A skilled sailor can be a valuable asset.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage, and never forget the people you fight to protect.
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere. Dismount. We walk from here. Fort Mitodake. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yarikawa.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
We make enough noise inside the fort.
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you will be killed.
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot, Lord Sakai. Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike. Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it.
Tsushima!
across the bridge!
Are you ready, Uncle?
Kill their strongest! Coming out of the gates!
Take them quickly!
I am proud to fight beside you, Jin. See how the enemy fear you. You are a true warrior.
Thank you, Uncle.
Remain alert.
Archers, take cover!
We have to get through that gate. Lord Takai, with me! On the fort. We need the Mongol ships to focus here, not on Goro.
Attention now!
Kill them all! We must press forward!
Now.
Wind struck your back up! ground! Forward! Do not give ground! Forward!
Enough.
The Mongols have seen them, and their attack ships are faster. Our men are defenseless.
No, they have us, and we have a huacha.
A weapon of the enemy,
not samurai.
Saving our people is all that matters.
You know how to fire this.
I'll learn.
Destroy the Mongol ships. Leave the guards to me.
Uncle.
We will not die here, my boy.
The Mongols sent boarding parties.
Don't let their boats reach Goro.
It's working. The Mongol ships are in flames.
Move them up. Goro must have run them!
Ships on the way. Hold on, Goro. You made it, Goro. Bring us the Shogun's help.
We did it. I knew we would. You continue to prove the Mongols are not unstoppable.
You taught me to fight. I couldn't disappoint you.
And you never have. I am proud of the warrior, the man you have become. Jin, my message to the Shogun included an announcement. I wish to formally adopt you as my son.
Uncle.
In my heart, you have always been the heir to my legacy. When this war ends, we will make it official. One day, our people will look to you as their leader. You will become their honorable Jito, backed by all the power of the Shogun.
I hope I can serve them as well as you have.
I know you will. We must finish our preparations while we wait for the Shogun's reinforcements.
What are your orders?
Recover your father's armor. We must show our people that the samurai lords of Tsushima still fight for them.
I'll ride for Omi village.
When you're ready, meet me at our staging camp in Kubara. Then we will retake my castle from Khotun Khan.
And save our home.
As father and son. The Shogun himself will celebrate our victory. We will meet again soon. Until then, travel safely.
Good horse, Kage.
Let's go. My son!
quickly, Kage.
You'll be free soon.
There's no escaping them, my lord. They control every road in and out of here.
Is that how they captured you?
Yes. I was following the path. And they were camped nearby, waiting for travelers.
Find a safe spot in the wilds until I've cleared the roads.
Let's go, Kage.
My dyes are white as fresh.
I thought all the samurai were dead.
Is that any way to greet a visitor?
Forgive my manners, my lord. I spend all my time alone. My only company is dyes and brushes, lacquer and cloth. I've perfected a shade of white like sparkling virgin snow in frozen Jogaku. Bring me the necessary ingredients, and I will adorn you in white, like death itself. The Mongols will think they face death himself. You'll gleam like frost on the cloud-lit day. My work is impossible without the right materials. Death himself is coming to our enemies. You won't find these elsewhere.
Hmm. Still.
Lord Sakai, I thought you'd been killed.
Not yet. But many have tried. You're safe. Go.
Wait. You need to know. The Mongols have made camp in your father's old fort.
That burned during the Yarikawa Rebellion. Walls are weak. They'll have no defenses.
Chiharu!
Sen ne gibi mutlusun?
Sen duvayın!
Hup!
Thank you. Thank you. Arçıla, arçın! Zıptıkı bin zatıkı!
For letting say step or front step. Tend way.
Let's go, Hunter.
Good team.
Whispers drawing near. Threads concealed, awaiting all. Cloaked in death's armor. Feels like I haven't slept in days. If only I had time for a short nap. I lost good friends on the beach. Kasa, Matsudo, Hongo. I won't forget what you sacrificed for our home.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good boy.
Here. Stand and fight!
Soon.
I'm in your debt.
Go. Be well.
Please, accept this small gift.